Hey guys, Iron here. Welcome back to LFRP concept number 3. Today we are flying the module. This livery and spray is designed after American Airlines, the original flights, but in LFRP, these are Iron Airline flights, which is red, silver, and blue. So today we are flying from LSIA. We're gonna go north. We're gonna go east, then north, then west, then north, then east again. So it's gonna be kind of complicated. So we're fueled up. We are ready to push back. We have some props in the way today. Caution cones, and some security vehicles, along with our first ever weather, which is rain, which is the first challenge because you have a lot of slippery terrain. Alright, so we're going to start by pushing back, slowly and carefully. So, first of all, I know what LFRP really means, it's looking forward to it. But it's just a good server name for it, because it's supposed to be Lithium that I'll play after me, I'm Lithium the creator, and now it's kind of too late to change it, so we're going to taxi out to the runway, and then I'll start a time lapse, maybe. This plane is going to be one of the main planes I'm probably going to use LFRP on my main account. If you do want to join LFRP, link will be in the description. You can join, you can hang out with your friends. You know, like. Alright, so we're gonna taxi out to runway 3 up here, do a little bit of a checkup, and then I think we'll be ready to go. Again, it is raining. This is the third installment of the series. This can be played with your friends, mainly like maybe your friends might be ground crew. So we're gonna start by checking our flap systems. Let's check. Check. Up. Down. Let's turn this way. Turn this way. All right, everything seems good. Fine. Now let's give her a little bit of gas. Air speed. 40 knots. And then rotate. Let's gain some altitude here. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, please join LFRP, and we'll start the time lapse. Alright, so we are on approach to St. George's Airfield. Flaps down. Airspeed decreased. Altitude increasing slowly. It's very, very windy. A lot of turbulence. The runway's gonna be very slick, so we better be careful. should be about it, though. This plane looks super cool. Wow, that looks nice. Just flying over the marsh area and stuff in this wing on approach. Wow. That looks cool. Alright. So yeah, there will be LFRP live stream coming up, an event. I'm gonna ask my friend if he wants to join me in some of these death matches, and we can fly. We might be a little too low for the runway on this approach, but I don't know. Nah, we should be good. A little bit crooked though, the wind's been blowing me off the target, of course. Yeah, this account is, I'm not gonna use this one for LFRP. I'm gonna be using my main account, but I'm going to grind this account a little bit so I can get some aircraft and use them for live streams. Super slick. So here we are at Sandy Shores Airfield. We're gonna land there, and then I might do one more flight towards maybe Fort Sanford. I don't know. I had a long day today, so I think I'll just get something out. So yeah, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. We're gonna taxi here. So subscribe for more content. Join LFRP, link in the description below. That's about it. That's just nice things here. It looks awesome. So before we go, I'll check out this aircraft though. You can't open up that. Thrusters will not be allowed on civilian aircraft, just letting everyone know. That actually rule might change. This Mogul is a civilian aircraft, only if it has civilian, like, liveries on it. There's a couple like this one and others. So yeah, it can't have any militarized liveries on it, or because it's classified as military. There's a lot of aircraft out there. This one right now is pretty much one of my favorites, if not my favorite in the game, just because I like how it sounds and I think it looks awesome. I like the two ginormous engines on the side. I really like the color and the livery on this. It really contrasts, it really makes it look like one of those old American Airlines flights. So, I really hope you did enjoy this video, and expect another one soon. I'm doing online school right now, so I will have time in the day maybe to record a little bit. That looks really nice. So, yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Oh yeah, join LFRP. It's going to be a lot of fun. And subscribe so I can keep making content like this. See ya.